Big news coming out of Arlington this afternoon. The Texas Rangers have decided to part ways with manager Chris Woodward. He was in his fourth year leading the team, and none of those years have been winning seasons. Right now, the Rangers have a 51-63 record. Tony Beasley has now been named interim manager for the rest of this season. We'll see if that shakes some things up with the team. We have more on this, of course, coming your way here in just a little bit at 5 and 6 o'clock. New